There were reports suggesting that Kapil Sharma is displeased with the lukewarm response to his new show Family Time with Kapil Sharma. And now if the latest buzz is anything to go by, then FTWKS may go off air soon. FTWKF, which also has Chandan Prabhakar, Kiku Sharda and Navjot Singh Sidhu on board, is a game show with prizes for the family that winds fun tasks. Actress Neha Pense has joined the team as the co-host while Chandan and Kiku continue to play Chandu Chewala and Bumper respectively. Speculations are rife that Kapil ended up cancelling shoot over 6 times, including one with Rani Mukherjee, since the show went on air, and this has apparently irked the makers. According to a report in DNA, the makers, who had initially planned 26 episodes, may cut it to 15 to 20 if the show fails to garner a decent response. The channel broadcasting the show is trying its best to put things in order.